Oopsie daisy, forgot to push the wrong button. Peter Barlow, welcome to the stream. How you doing? Bum Bum, Kratos, and Turner. Turner, of course
Oopsie
not.
Oopsie daisy, forgot to push the wrong button.
I don't want to hear more of your guy.
I'll mind you to show me some respect, Mr. Morton.
Bum Bum Gaming.
You're still here then?
I owe you.
And you'll pay me. But for the moment, just rest.
Arthur, I think it's time for the train.
Want me to come?
Of course I do, but look at it.
I was always ugly, Dutch. It's just a scratch.
Don't lie still, son. Hello, Abigail.
Dutch.
Jackie.
The boy wanted to see you, John.
Ah, Peter, do not worry, dude.
What's left of me?
Do not worry.
What about you?
Guess I was hoping to see a corpse.
Bide your time. You'll see plenty of them.
You're a rotten man.
Guys and girls, remember.
Idiot, Abigail. We all
remember,
know
this now, is a new video.
Bill,
so please, if you do not mind, hitting that lovely like button once again.
A problem. Why
make sure that you do hit that like button once again, people.
Come on.
What do you want from me, Hosea?
I just don't want any more folks to die, Dutch.
We're living, Hosea. We're living. Look at me. We're living. Even you. But we need money. Everything we have's in Blackwater. You fancy heading back there?
No.
Oh.
Listen, Dutch, I ain't...
Charles, thank you very much once again, buddy. Much appreciated.
The plan, which was to lie low, then head back out west. Now, suddenly, we're about to rob a train.
What choice have we got?
Leviticus Cornwall's no joke, Dutch.
Well, who is Leviticus Cornwall?
He's a big railway magnate, sugar dealer, oil man.
Well, how good for him. Sounds like he has more than enough to share.
Dutch!
Gentlemen, it is time to make something of
ourselves. Peter, I've got some weird images right now. Got some weird images. Oh, Peter, I don't know if I put it in Discord. I've got my first sponsorship offer. A company approached me to do a little run until Christmas for a free-to-play game. So that'll be dropped as soon as I can work out how I can't agitate YouTube. I think it is at the moment.
Okay, gentlemen, listen up.
So quite exciting.
So kindly provided to us by the O'Driscolls, the train will be coming north from Big Valley. We're gonna pick it off after.
Hey, Angelus, welcome again.
There's a race by
welcome to the stream again.
Charles,
bit of Red Dead, why not? Just because we can.
How's that hand, by the way?
I'll be fine.
Good. I'll take the driver and engineer, then run point. Lenny.
It's the one that makes Neverwinter. So the game I'm promoting is actually Neverwinter, but I will be dropping a link into chat sometime. So yeah, it's quite exciting. Quite exciting.
Not if you keep your head for once.
You worry about yourself, huh?
Enough! After Bill blows the tracks, we're gonna need to move fast. Is everyone clear on what they're doing?
Yep, crystal.
Yes, boss.
Good. Now come on. Let's ride.
So basically, Charles, this game is GTA 5 in the West. It's such a cool game. What are you doing? What are you doing? Hey, get yourself all huffied. I will definitely be trying to make it a 100% playthrough. 100%.
Finally.
Feels good, doesn't it? But we need to get this done fast. Now it's thawing. Before anyone gets up here after us.
Oh, Charles, I love it then.
Watch out! Michael Bell, Charles Smith, Arthur Morgan, Javier Escuela,
The graphics on this game, people, I don't know how well it comes on whatever device you are watching on, but this device, my god, absolutely crazy.
Just stay calm, keep your eyes sharp. That goes for all of you. No mistakes. Not again.
So we do this, then we go back to Blackwater to collect.
How many times you gonna ask the same question, Micah?
That's a lot of damn money to leave sitting for too long.
It would be crazy to go back there now. The place will be swarming with Pinkertons.
Hey, Jonah, welcome to the stream. How you doing, Jonah?
We go back, and that's the end of it.
This is on PS4. So the beta that I've just played, Angelus, was on Xbox, but this is PS4. I don't know why I chose this PS4. Just thought I'd be different. Because my Astros work across both. If it didn't, it'd be Xbox, of course. But as you see with the green, these are the designated Xbox ones. So any chat, I can't use on the PS4 unless I get another wireless receiver.
There's the water tower. Hold up here on the ridge.
Hey, is for horse grass is cheaper.
Whoa.
I think we might do another giveaway. Why not, Charles? Yeah. Just because we can. Down,
see how he's getting on?
Okay.
Right. Let's just sit up for a second. Guys and girls, like I said to you before, please do make sure that you've hit that wonderful like button. We got 5 likes on the video, 11 people watching. Make sure you hit that like button if you're enjoying what you are seeing. See, I don't know if a new chair is going to make any difference because I'm still going to naturally want to sit.
Yeah. I'm okay.
You sure?
Of course.
Can I help a little?
All right. Go ahead and set up the detonator by those rocks over there.
Okay, sure.
Now just unspool the wire and then attach it to said detonator.
Pick up the spool. There it is. No problem, Jonah. No problem. Hey, Raddy. How'd you get on with the beta? How'd you get on? Was your stream quite busy? I did raid you, buddy. I don't know how many raiders came along.
This is good.
All right. That should do it. You head back up to the others. I got it from here.
No mistakes.
What's going on?
He says all fine.
We'll soon find out.
Everything okay?
Ah, good to hear, Raddy. Average 20. That's nice.
Okay.
That's nice. I like that.
Train should be here any minute now. That includes you, Arthur?
Alrighty. Just out of curiosity, have you decided to hide your sub count?
Cover your face, Arthur.
Okay, good man. Sometimes that's a good idea. That is a good idea.
Gentlemen, it's time. Good luck, all of you. You all know what to do.
Here we go.
gotta be kidding me.
Where did you find that moron?
You said it was fine.
It's my fault.
Come on!
Yeah, no, that's fair enough. Oh, when a plan goes wrong. Hey, Kelly Reynolds, welcome.
Oh shit! I've got you.
Now, tell you what, it's a good idea. It's a good idea, Ratty. My idea potentially, Ratty, is once I hit monetization's in, I've got the little pound sign and the ability to sponsor. I will maybe look at hiding my sub count again then.
There's another guard up ahead. You want me to take him?
I'll go. You cover me.
Okay.
That's weird. I don't know why it's done mini. I think it's probably because you're being. What? Oh crap.
Son of a bitch.
We best get up there.
Do not let them stop this train.
No, what a shot.
Come on, let's get to the front.
All right, let's pick up the crap. Look at Raddy. Raddy's ready for these questions. Super, super Raddy, super, super Raddy.
We have to stop this train.
How are you doing there?
I'm okay. We gotta hurry. We have to stop this.
That's what we're doing, kid.
Shoot him, damn it!
There you are. Isaac, guys, I've been playing this game non-stop since yesterday. It's seen my hype. This game's so far immersive. I don't regret buying it.
Shit, more guards coming out of that train car.
That is what makes this game. Deadeye is just the way. Ah, come on. Bang. I love this. Yeah, Isaac, Isaac, you are. I'm in 100% agree with you. I love this game. Yes.
Where the hell are you?
I don't know. Oh shit. Look.
No, Dexter, I decided to move on to some beta. Yeah. Not beta, some Red Dead. Not the time to start looting, Trent.
Do, 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 do.
Oh, nice. Weapon needs cleaning. Okay, I'll clean my weapon.
We don't have time to play games.
Tell you what makes it for me, Isaac, is Deadeye on this game. I've always loved Red Dead Redemption 1 with Deadeye, and they've got it spot on again. Got it spot on.
You two all right?
Yes, let's get the money and go.
We got some fellas holed up in this last car.
Ah, shit.
What are you boys planning on doing in there? Listen to me. We don't want to kill any of you.
Any more of you.
I give you my word, but trust me, we will.
I work for Leviticus Corps.
Come on, boys.
We got our orders.
Okay, you asked for it.
We ain't
Five,
opening this door.
Four, three, two, one. Seems our friends have gone deaf.
Hey, Wake Pyro.
Mr. Williamson, give Mr. Morgan and Mr. Smith some dynamite. You two boys go blow that door open. Now, don't matter too much to us, but you boys in there might want to take a step back.
Seems good enough.
Here we go.
Now light the fuse.
Unless you got a death wish, I'd step back, fellas.
We're in. Yeah. Pyro, I'm doing good. Just chilling out, playing Red Dead. Happy as I can be.
Get on up.
Dolly.
Search that train.
Dolly. 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 Dolly.
Look at this place. It's like a palace.
Well, now I've seen everything.
Oh, you two got the safe? I'll search the rest.
Oh, yes. Should be easy as cake. You're just gonna stand there, kid. Pour me some brandy, will ya? I'm parched.
Shut up. Me and Arthur did all the work.
Yeah, kid did good.
Didn't see Timmy you. Timmy score, yes, sir. 2,000 for the
He's king. I'll give you that. Okay, let's see if we can get this open. Come on. Get in there.
That is Dolly. That is our cat. Yes. Dolly.
There. See? That's how it's done. Shit. Just a pile of papers.
Bond?
I don't think so. Here. Make yourself useful. At least we all know you can read.
Give me those.
Railroad contracts, invoices, blah, blah, blah. You got anything?
Not really. Sugar imports from the Spanish West Indies. A lot of sugar. Some fancy new boaties ordered from Europe.
I am not robbing another boat as long as I live. Have you checked all the drawers and cabinets?
Looking in there.
Now this looks like something.
Oh, there we are.
These just seem to be contracts. Arthur, have you looked down the end there?
Think I got him.
Nice.
Well, thank God. Come on.
No problem. Pyro, thank you very much, though, for popping by. You enjoy the rest of your night.
hurry this along now?
Yeah, you too, Pyro, and I hope you feel better soon as well. Hope you feel better soon. Sounds like you'll get in there. So you take it easy.
What did you find?
These bonds. They worth anything?
Oh, sure. Bearer bonds. I think we can probably sell these pretty easily. Well done. Now, would you get rid of all of this?
The train?
Yeah, get it out of here.
What about them?
What do you think?
I don't know.
It's up to you. Kill them, leave them here, take them with you on the train. Just make sure they don't send no folk after us.
Okay.
See you back at camp. When you get back, we'll be moving on. The rest of you, let's ride.
What do you think, people? Isaac is saying kill them. What would you say? Kill them, let them live. Kill. Isaac saying kill. Dexter saying kill. Who else is saying kill? Kill them, little red cookbook. Kill. There you are, people. You made the decision. Kill the guards. Yeah, done it. Done it, Angelus. Definitely so. I like that. Just let the train just roll. Ah. Country lands, take me home to the place I belong. West Virginia.
So, we getting out of this hellhole?
We're gonna try. Weather seems stable.
And we just robbed the Leviticus Cornwall.
Oh, Isaac, Isaac, you are so right with that. 100%.
Behind us, gentlemen. So the question is, where now?
I know this country a little. I told you, we should set up camp in Horseshoe Overlook near Valentine. We'll be able to hide out there no problem, as long as we keep our noses clean.
Well, then let's go. Clean noses and everything else. Arthur, you're in that one. Bring Hosea. I know you two like to talk about the good old days and what's gone wrong with old Dutch.
Big possibilities, Isaac, Isaac. Angelus, you are so right. The graphics are absolutely amazing on this game. Generally, I'm not even exaggerating it. I am so, so impressed by this game.
Lenny, Micah, get over here.
Yes, boss.
You two ride up ahead. Make sure there's no surprises. We've had enough of those.
Me? With the boy?
Just go.
Come on, kid. You can buy me a whiskey.
I saw it, Rexkin. I saw it.
Get us out the stream.
Hey, watch out for the rock.
Oh,
gotta keep us moving.
Rexkin.
shit.
Oh, rip.
Okay. Let's take a look.
You all right back there?
Does everything look all
right? Isaac, guys, I completely agree with you.
Ah, I broke the goddamn wheel.
All right, let's get it fixed.
You need help?
I reckon we can handle it. All right, Charles, you and me hold the thing up while you try and put the wheel back on, Arthur.
You still strong enough to hold up a wagon?
Shut up.
I'm just saying.
Don't say less. Pick the wheel up. Nearly there.
See? You ain't so useless after all.
We did quite well.
Not quite.
We managed to put the wheel back on. Which is amazing. Oh, beyond, Charles. Beyond.
What do you think?
If they wanted trouble, we wouldn't have seen them.
Poor bastards. We really screwed them over down here. Come on, let's not push our luck.
What happened?
Well, get in. I'll tell you.
I've got to allow that comment, Isaac, guys. So true. The snow physics are amazing on this game. 100% they're amazing. I did think about drawing something.
Cut left, inland.
Go on, why are we so far behind?
So, yes. The Indians in these parts got sold a very raw deal.
Take me home.
Good farming and grazing country. They lost it all. Stolen clean away from them it was, every blade of grass.
Yeah, Angelus, I love it. Love it, that is definitely so true.
Well, maybe it's not. I just heard some of the army out here was particularly unpleasant about it.
Unpleasant? How do you rob and kill people pleasantly?
We don't, in spite of Dutch's...
No problem, Jeremy. Thank you very much, though. And you take it easy and you enjoy the rest of your night. So thank you very, very, very much. Pleasure to have you here. And I will see you on Tuesday then. Yes, definitely. Okay. Take it easy, buddy.
Man, Charles, born and bred. Just because it sounds fancy don't mean he knows a damn thing about what he's talking about. So,
welcome back, Dexter.
I don't even know if I have one. At least, not that I can remember. My father was a colored man.
Country roads.
He told me he lived with our people.
Take me home.
A number of free men did.
To the place.
When we were forced to move from our land,
three
of us fled. I was too young to really remember much. All life I've been on the run. A couple years later, some soldiers captured my mother. Took us somewhere.
Take me home.
We never saw her again. We drifted around.
Country roads.
He was a very sad man, and the drink had a mean hold on him. Around 13, I just took off on my own.
That was about the age we found young Arthur here. Maybe a little older. A
wild
delinquent you never did see. But he learned fast.
Not as fast as Marston, apparently.
Wait. Don't do that to me, Dexter.
What's the problem between you two?
You can still make me look.
It's a long story. We still heading the right way?
Haha, Rex, I love it. Dun, dun, dun. Conspiracy theories. Conspiracy theories. That's how we're going down.
No. Are we heading in the correct direction on our desperate escape from the law, eastwards down the mountains? Yes, I believe so.
You know this area?
A little.
Country roads.
I've been through a couple of times.
Take me home.
Not too far from here called
to the place.
Cowboys,
I belong.
Working girls. Our kind of place.
Driscoll's?
Probably them too.
Pinkertons?
Let's hope not.
And this place we're going. Wait. What's it called again?
Horseshoe Overlook.
It's a good place to lie low.
It'll do for now.
Oh.
How low do you think Dutch is really going to lie?
Dun, 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 dun.
Maybe it's me who's changed, not him, but we kept telling him that ferry job didn't feel right. You and me had a real lead in Blackwater that could have worked out.
Maybe.
It just isn't like Dutch to lose his head like that.
Things go wrong sometimes. People die. That's the way it is.
No. That's not how this is going down. You are not going to freak me out. No.
Long time, and we're still here, so I figure we must have got
keep a crash racing. I don't make you buy games. No, that is not how it works either.
What are you working on there anyway?
Just some yarrow and ginseng. Good for the health. Better than that stuff you buy in the store.
Country roads.
Yeah. You can have all
take
this.
Take me home.
I'm at the point where I can do it with my eyes closed.
Oh, okay. Thank you.
Let's go around. There we are. Whee! Da 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 da. Hashtag Trent is sponsored.
There you are, brother. Head in there. Follow the track for a bit.
Thanks.
Hey, slow up. I'll jump on.
Here we are, gentlemen. Home sweet home.
So, oh my god. So, in terms of Isaac, I have got a sponsorship with one of a free game company. So I'll be dropping a link and I'll be doing a very short video for them. We'll see how well that goes. Haha. And yeah, that'll be the first one, and then hopefully the first of many. But yeah, I was really excited when I got that offer. So happy days, happy days.
Here we are.
We have all made mistakes over the years, Hosea. Every last one of us. But I kept us together. Kept us alive. Kept the
country
noose off our
roads,
neck.
Take
I guess
me
I'm just
home.
Worried. I ain't got that long, Dutch. I want folks safe before I go.
Me too.
And now we are stuck east of the Grizzlies and out of money. And a long way from our dream of virgin land in the West.
I know, my brother. But we are safe. We make a bit of money here. Then we move again. Head out around them. Be west of Uncle Sam. In a few months, buy some land.
I hope so.
Would you just look around you?
This world has its consolations.
Whoa.
Gentlemen.
Glory to Russia.
I'm going to head into the local town and, you know.
Oh, glory. What happened, dude? Glory to Russia. Welcome to the stream. Bear me 2 seconds, glory to Russia. For some reason, I recognized someone was called Russia before. Yeah, glory to Russia. Hello. Glory, I've already given you your 5,000 Llama Lords points before, but the question to ask, are you subscribed to our channel already?
We are safe.
Are you already subscribed?
We are far too poor. So it is time for everyone to get to work.
Rex, are you giving me some clickbait ideas? Is that what it is? Love it.
When they shut down our factory to the north. Now get out there and see what you can find. Uncle, Reverend Swanson, no more passengers.
Country
It is time for everyone to earn.
Excellent. Well, what I need to do then, glory to Russia, Llama ad, is give you your extra 10,000 Llama loyalty points, buddy.
Mud and morons, if I remember right. That seems a decent place to start.
And, we need food. Real food. That means every day. One of you.
And remember, whatever it is that you find, the camp gets its slice. Now be sensible out there.
Now the girls have your tent ready, Mr. Morgan. Come with me. You two will be ready shortly. We put you over here.
I'm sure everything will be fine, Miss Grimshaw.
It should be. Most of your stuff from Blackwater got saved.
Everything apart from my money.
Oh, don't remind me.
Well, we can always make more money.
We're gonna have to. Miss Jackson!
Sleep, shave, or change your clothes. Chapter 2, there we are. Yes, 109, 100%. Hold up, I smell clickbait. Hey, back in the mud. Do you think change some clothes?
Rode east into some pretty enough country called the Heartlands. Ain't been this far east in many a year. Dutch seems a little better. His eyes are sparkling once more.
Ah, excellent. Well, glory to Russia. Thank you very much for the subscription there, dude. I really appreciate it. You lovely, lovely person. Hope you're having a great day. Generally, hope you're having a good day. Or evening. Or morning. I don't know what time it is.
Jose.
Quite a day.
Let's hope so.
There's a bunch of the boys already in Valentine. Bill, Charles, and Javier. And Swanson found something down at the train station by the lake, apparently. And Strauss came back with that creepy little smile on his face. I'm sure there's a whole list of unfortunates he's forced money upon.
Thank you. And you?
I'm gonna read a book.
Read a book. Love it. I think you can. Yeah, I think you can. See what we can do. There you are.
Good morning, Arthur. That is what I like to see.
Oh, 109, you've got to play this game. You got to play this game. It's a great game. Right, do you know what I'm going to do, people? I know this was very short. I did the Fallout 76 stream. But what I'm going to do, while we're here, this is a good place to stop. Okay, and now I know in terms of we haven't played a huge amount of this game. But I really, it's currently 1 a.m. here. And I am starting to feel it. And if I'm at the safe place now, the worst thing I want to do is get stuck somewhere else, like halfway down the road. So, yeah. So, what I'm going to do, because you're all going to still want to be on YouTube, so bear with me 2 seconds. Oh, yes. Yes. You know what we need to do, people? One of our mods is streaming. Let's go and raid him with hashtag Llama Raid. Guys and girls, go and subscribe to Coco Gaming. Go and enjoy his content. Very good streamer. He's currently playing Overwatch. Coco Gaming. And do hashtag Llama Raid. Alright. Now, I wish I could go on for a little bit longer, but I'm tired, I'll be honest. And there's potentially no stream. There is no stream tomorrow. There's no stream tomorrow, most likely. So the next stream will be on either Monday or Tuesday. So I will see you then, you lovely people. All right, go and enjoy Coco's stream. And I will see you tomorrow. All right, people. Bye-bye.